The 1841 by default does not ship with a rack mount option. We actually manufacture right here in the USA a rack mount ear solution for the second generation 1841, and you can identify the second generation by the four-hole pattern that's on the side of the router. If yours does not have the four-hole pattern, it's a first generation. We also have a kit for that. It's listed on our website. You'll find it there. This one does have the four-hole pattern, and nicely fitted with these rack mount ears will slide and mount securely into your 19-inch rails.